Yes, I know. The problem with Mike is that he doesn't fulfill his duties because I'm having to do the work for him. But if he carries on, I will fire him. Dad, I'm not going to allow you. I'm not going to allow the family business to go bankrupt because of him. If he can't do his job, listen, I know he's my brother, but I need something concrete. Look, if you're not going to do anything about it, I will.